Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Here is the T18 Russian light tank. Here in this video I am showing in small video clip and in picture my process of painting and weathering this small tank. First, I was painting the tank with olive drab primer, and here I am painting with some Russian green. Here I am doing some highlights with a green Russian color, lighter than the dark one, to make some effects. Next color I use is a light brown, so I will make some sort of dust effect on the bottom of the tank and on the track. Here I'm using some army paint out dark wash on the wheels and track and many different parts of the tank. Here I am painting with a light green on all the spring dots on the tank. The next part of the weathering will be where I am painting with rust, and I'm using 4 different colors. Here I am using some product from Armomic, engine oil, grease oil, something, wash, and it is looking very good. I have painted the tank with some satin varnish before I put on the decals. And finally the tank is finished. And I think it was funny to build it. There was some small mistakes, but that's not a problem for me. I like to build very much, and it was cheap, and it was fun to build a small tank. Here at the end of the video, of course, there is, as usual, some close-up picture. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.